whole city with drugs. You and Dog Eyes. Popstar's gone, but you're still dealing, aren't you? So who's supplying you?
We got a rat in the building.
Are you guys actually listening to this asshole?
He's a rat. We got a rat in the building. What's good with y'all, man? What's good? What's good? What's good? We got a rat in the building. Whoa, shit.
When I'm in the club, all the girls wanna try. Ooh, I'm straight flexing, no stressing. I'm the king of the game. From coast to coast, you know they.
All right. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Thoroughbred Gaming, and we back with another video today, man. We back, man. Now, y'all, hold on. Now, y'all gonna be, you know. Y'all gonna be, you know, wondering some things, man. But, you know, listen, we back. We got my boy Wei Shen. We definitely gotta change the fit this episode. We part four. So, we gotta change the fit in the episode. We got to change the fit in the episode. But with that being said, man, we finna get right back into this, man. So let's go. All right.
My bad, y'all.
All right, y'all, so we gotta go get some drip, bro, because we gotta do a fit check. Big Kobe, what's up, Kobe? I'm gonna get in the party in a second, bro. I'm about to record this right quick. Matter of fact, hold on, real quick, hold on. Hold on. All right, chat, bro. I'm back. Look at my boy Wei Shen, though. Like, look at the drip, though. Like, look at Wei Shen, bro. This boy is too crazy. All right, hold on. We do gotta go get a fit check, though. We gotta get him through. So let me do something. Who this? Bro, come here, bro. Why you in my spot? Bro, cuz why was bro in my spot, bro? He gotta get up through. Let me get this motorcycle. He gotta go. Alright, let me see. So this is the golden koi. We gotta meet Winston. That's the mission. See, bro, this game should have had way more love, bro. This game is so hard. See, we need to hit up a clothing store right quick. I need some more clothes. Mechanics real quick. Alright, we gotta get a fit check real quick, y'all. There's Punch Dragon Kick. Melee damage. Okay, that's cool. We can increase melee damage. That ain't nothing too crazy. Where that spot that I was at, where I got my drip at the last time? Hold on. It gotta be over here. Is it over here? Might be over here. Let me see. Torso. Shoes. So this ain't the spot. Was he down there? No, I don't think he's down there. He might have been down here. Hold on, y'all. I can't shop from you. No, where's that spot at? Do not care. I'm looking for this spot. I don't know if it's down here. What's good with y'all, man? Man, what's good with y'all? Where this spot? Is it him down here? Yeah, it's bro right here. Gotta be. Preset outfits. That's giving throwback gangster. Wing Chun Master Control Space and Time. This will be a, ooh. This, nah. If this This right here, bro. Sometimes the law isn't enough. We might have to. We might have to wear this. Hold on. We got the UFC 75. I see. We still broke. 75 racks. It's crazy. We got the Hitman outfit. This is Tom Clancy. Rico Rodriguez. 350K. This is what we got right here. We bought this. We own this already. Russian mob style. Mongrel tribe style is crazy. We gonna go vigilante.
If you must stand alone against a great enemy, might as well look good doing it, hey?
It's giving business, but at the same time, giving don't fuck with me. You get what I'm saying? Like, it's giving business, but giving don't fuck with me. You said what? You feel me? It's giving business, but then it's giving don't fuck with me. All right, we gotta meet Winston. Let's get a accessories. Man, let's get a bike. All right, we here. We gotta meet Winston. See what's going on.
Wait, we've been waiting for you.
You guys smell something? I do. This sexy cologne shoe. You know what happens to rats, Wade?
Yeah, I heard. Conroy gave me all the details when he was helping me out on that mini.
Damn, y'all just gonna fuck up my expensive ass outfit?
You come in out of nowhere and suddenly our guy starts to get arrested? He ratted out pop star Winston. I know he did.
Oh, you're gonna do no wrong. This motherfucker right here is a snitch.
Is that right, Link?
You fucking rat. I sent you to pop star, but now he's in jail.
Yeah? And who stands to gain the most from that? You're gonna take over pop star's whole ketamine racket now. No more scraps for you. You'll supply the whole city with drugs. You and Dog Eyes. Popstar's gone, but you're still dealing, aren't you? So who's supplying you?
We got a rat in the building.
Are you guys actually listening to this asshole? He's a rat.
We got a rat in the building. What's good with y'all, man? What's good? We got a rat in the building. Whoa, shit. He really popped that nigga in the head.
Popstar's gone.
Splatter his brains on the wall. We got a rat in the building. We got a rat in the building. What's good with y'all, man? What's good? We got a rat in the building. Splatter his brains across. Whoa, shit. Whoa. Hey, he splattered his brains across the wall. My nigga having nightmares and shit. We gotta go back in the Golden Koi. There's a statue in there.
Keep it together.
Go to Ping's PC, then get the package and go to Golden Koi. Also murder in the racing and assault. New case available. Listening in. Cop job. Fashion advice. Alright, we're gonna go here. Listening in.
Hey, what can I do for you?
My bike.
Here you go.
Let's go. That was hard. I ain't gonna lie. No, that was hard.
欢迎光临. Can I help you with something?
Yeah. Are you Ping?
No. There's no Ping.
How about the owner then?
I'm the owner. Just not Ping.
All right. Not Ping.
Ping.
I'm picking up hardware for Orange Lotus. You know it?
Orange Lotus? Sure. This is some pretty sophisticated stuff. Sure you can handle it?
I'll manage.
My number's on the package. You need a hand getting slot X into socket Y? Give me a call.
Whoa. My boy Wei Shen getting numbers without trying.
Did you get the bug?
I got it.
How do you get to you?
Hold on, y'all. Hold on, bro. We gotta get active. This boy, I don't know who he think he is.
I'm just going. You wanna test me?
Come here.
You should run.
I don't know where my boy he was going. Come here, boy. Clumsy is crazy. He can't get away. He can move. But where is he going? Dang. Chasing bro across the galaxy is crazy. No! And I just got hit. Be serious.
Did you get the bug?
I got it.
All right, bro. We got to lock in because bro got me. Whoa. Hold on. Lay down. Listen, bro. Boy. Lay down. Man, give me the bag back. Give me the bag back. What be wrong with niggas? Call me messing up the suit. We had the game messed up, y'all. My bad, sir. You, my.
Hey, man, that was insane.
Man, we ain't gotta worry about that.
No shit.
My bad, Joe.
We gotta plant this bug. Hey, I ain't gonna lie, bro. I need your whip up here. You gotta come up off of it. You gotta come up off your whip. You gotta come up off your whip. This little Mazda. Need this little Mazda of yours. It'll be alright. Hey, the drifting is crazy. Boy, really danger. Yeah, the mechanics for this game was before its time, bro. Like, y'all don't understand. The mechanics for this game was beyond its time. Whoa. Frey, I meant to open that chest first. They got cheese in it.
Nothing. Hey, don't try that shit. You got something to say, talk.
Need my money, bro. I need that, even though it was $1,000.
It's crazy because we really playing both sides.
Oh, we got 2 minutes, 18 seconds.
I bet.
Already picked the lock on the back door. 59 seconds is crazy. Hold on, we gotta start over. We start from checkpoint. I'm about to get caught. I had to hurry up, bro.
Hey, I'm getting some noodles from the kitchen. Want them?
Sure. Why not?
What kind?
They're fucking noodles, Vincent. Whatever's
good. I kind of feel like pork.
So get pork.
You want pork too?
That's pork.
Stop moving. God damn. I still only got 20 seconds to do this. Oh my God, bro. We gotta get this on the first try. If not. Fail, oh my gosh, bro. And it's not even hard, bro. It's my right freaking finger, bro. My right thumb. Oh, God damn, bro. All right, we gotta hurry up.
Hey, I'm getting some noodles from the kitchen. You want some?
Sure. Why not?
What kind?
Shit, dumb. We gotta hurry up and do this.
You want pork too?
There we go. Shoot, y'all gave me an easy one this time. Shoot. All right, goddamn. Now we out the back door. Let's go. Got it. Golly, boy. Man, all because my right thumb couldn't even stay steady. Let me get up here. All right, we ain't did none of the cop jobs. We'll do one cop job. Because we ain't did none of the cop jobs, so we've been doing all the other ones. What? Let's go. I don't know what that was. I'll stop the vehicle. Press X in direction to ram vehicle. This car is slow. This nigga, I'm about to lose him. Oh, I'm about to lose him. He getting up through in the worst way. We gotta catch him, we gotta catch him, we gotta catch him, we gotta catch him. Hong Kong. I know the car is still not driving, bro. He's done. Got him in custody. Cop level experience. He like the cops. Jobs don't do anything. No case available. Return J statue. We'll do another cop job real quick because we haven't done that many in this episode or in this game. All right, let go, let go, let go.
We got an AR in progress. Is there a tactical unit available?
PTU on route, please stand by.
All right, let's go. Let's go, y'all. Did I drop that? Where'd it go? Just dropped it, okay.
Thank God you're here! Bitch! What have you got? You got
cool with me. Whoa. And I died. I was trying to tackle him.
PT's on route, please stand by.
Let's go, let go, let go. Let go, let go, let go. Lay down. Ooh. All right, bro, I'm gonna need you to... Bro, whoa. No. God damn, boy, I almost died. Are you still alive?
Keep moving. Get out of here.
Oh. Goodness gracious.
How much will that cost me?
Don't worry. We'll give you a good deal. Sun On Yee never pay full price.
Park at gray market vehicles if your face is high enough. No case available. Turn J statue. Wait, how close is J statue? Oh, it's right here. So we might as well return it.
Found one of your statues.
Oh, the dog. Excellent.
I understand your sister passed.
She was an addict. She couldn't kick it. It's not a very interesting story.
I suppose. Though in light of that, your chosen career is rather interesting. To me anyway, knowing who you are.
You asked me once not to lie to you. And I think in return, you shouldn't ask me about my career.
Fair enough.
He's a fairy, you know.
What would you like to learn?
Stun strike follow up. Leg break. I need that.
And I think in return, you shouldn't ask me about my career.
There you go.
He's a fairy, you know.
What would you like to learn?
Leg break.
Double
breaking niggas' knees is crazy. Come on, give me your knees. Give me that knee. Hold on. Give me your knee. I've been beating on you. Give me that knee again. Yup, need it. Give me that knee again. I said, give me your knee again. Leg break. Next mission. New case. Team's t-shirt. Let's do this mission real quick. I don't think we have that many more, like, the big missions. I don't want to do too many big missions for this. To the temple. Like I told y'all, this game for the most part was above its time.
I think so.
Especially because I feel like we should have got a number two.
I didn't mean to do you like that, monk, Shaolin monk, Shaolin. I mean, no disrespect by that if I'm saying that wrong.
This will look good.
To the highway seawall. All right, bet. Got you. Thank you for tuning in tonight, man. Appreciate all the support, man. Let's go. My bad. I didn't even mean to do y'all like that. I'm going the wrong way. Hold on. I gotta turn all the way around.
what? The directions keep changing. I get sorted. Alright, my bad, y'all. Wait. Wouldn't be me if I didn't get that cheddar. Bro, I just wanted to loot. Y'all gotta be in my business. I just wanted to loot. Don't. Whoa, man. To get my money, bro. Y'all just had to bother me. Ooh. Why then? Wanted my loot, bro. I just wanted to loot. Y'all gotta be in my business. I just wanted to loot. Don't. Whoa, man. Y'all just had to bother me. Oh. There we go. My bad, y'all. Got my face up a little bit. Nothing crazy. Let's return the game real quick. In case we're gonna return it, we're gonna return the Jay statue, and then I think we'll conclude that for this video. This was a decent video. I'm not gonna lie.
Found one of your statues.
A sheep. This is good. Did you enjoy your time? What would you like to learn?
I'm gonna come back to this. cuz. I need this, because they be having all types of weapons. What am I gonna do?
My understanding of incompetence grows by the minute. Are you studying kung fu or is it in stupidity?
Get down. Me this. Tired of y'all. All y'all trying to get a. All y'all finna get a beat down. Hold on. Alright, John, yeah, let's get to the crib and save the game. Let's get to the crib, save the game. Let's get to the crib, save the game. Save the game, man. All right, man, let's go. All right, y'all, let's save the game. This one, all right. Now we're gonna go to main menu. I ain't gonna lie, y'all. The series is heating up, boy. Boy tried to call my boy Wei Shen a rat? Something devious. Like, nah, bro, that's crazy. That's OD. That's OD. Tried to call me a snake, a rat, a snitch? Boy, Winston put that Desert Eagle to his dome. Not gonna lie to you, bro. I ain't think. His brains was on the wall. But you know, man, hey, man, my boy, wait, Shen was having nightmares. The pressure of being an undercover cop and then infiltrating. I mean, being a cop and then infiltrating the Sun On Yee. Knowing you got a pass. Because I think they killed your sister. I don't know, y'all. This might turn into a personal vendetta. But with that being said, man, this was a
great episode 4. I appreciate y'all. Man, hey, man, and let's just say, bro, clap it up for the channel, man. We hit that 4K subs, man. I appreciate y'all. And we about to get this series rolling, man. We episode 4. We going strong. Make sure you like, comment, share. And if you're new to the channel, don't forget to smash that subscribe button. And I will see y'all in the next video. Peace. I'm knowing I gotta keep going. No matter the problem, I'm happy, it's obvious. I know I gotta keep going. Going hard, so don't hold.